welcome back to Growth Gen Family. I am JT.
And I'm Anjali, and today we're going to react to The Power of Commando 3.
Oh yeah.
So, we did the trailer, Commando 3, so we kind of have an idea of what the movie's about.
Yes.
Really cool action, spy a little bit. Mm-hmm. We don't know if they're going to catch the guy or not.
Yeah.
He definitely was trying to get, you know, people against each other, so it looked really, like, suspenseful. And Vidyut, we saw him, hop in the car like it was nothing.
Yeah.
And fight people and swing his guns. Like, it was awesome.
Yeah.
And so... if you guys went and saw it this weekend, I know it just came out the 29th, let us know in the comments below, because we would like to hear what you think, if we should go see it, if it's appropriate for some younger viewers or not, right? But this movie looked awesome, and he's pumped, right? Are you pumped for it, Jaden?
Oh,
are you pumped?
Yeah.
Show me your muscles. All right, let's start it up.
Oh, yeah.
हम आरकेपुरम दिल्ली पब्लिक स्कूल की स्टूडेंट्स हैं और हम स्कूल जाना छोड़ देना चाहते हैं क्योंकि सम्राट अखाड़े के पहलवान हमारी स्कर्ट पर गंदे कमेंट्स पास करते हैं और उन्हें खींचते भी हैं
पापा ने पुलिस में रिपोर्ट लिखाने को कहा तो उन्हें पीटा कि हमारी आखिरी कोशिश है अगर इसके बाद भी किसी ने कुछ नहीं किया तो हम स्कूल जाना छोड़
देंगे वेदर एक्सरसाइजिंग
बट इस वीडियो को इतना शेयर करो
दे टीजिंग द स्कूल गर्ल्स जेडी फॉर नॉट बीइंग वेरी नाइस
ए मारा वीडियो वायरल करेगी तू यो निक्की स्कर्ट पहन स्कूल तू आती जाती है बेबी तेरी स्कर्ट देख अपनी पहलवानी खतरे में पड़ जाती है
तू अपनी बीवी की स्कर्ट खींचना
सही बात आज के दिन तुझे ही अपनी बीवी बना लेता हूँ लोग अपनी बीवी के साथ मुंह दिखाई रस्म मनाते हैं मैं आज तेरे साथ स्कर्ट दिखाई मना लेता हूं
Nobody's doing anything either. What size skirts are you guys? They look a little on the heavy side.
आपको लड़कियों को स्कर्ट में देखना पसंद नहीं है तो आपको लंगोट में क्यों देखो आज से आप सबकी पहलवानी स्कर्ट में
Oh my god!
Yeah!
Whoa! Whoa. Left and right.
Yeah, I'd better run. This is a cool move.
Yeah. Oh my god!
You just get that little sensation in your neck.
Wow, look at that, Jaden.
That's
like
hot.
What? Oh my god, so much strength.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Whoa. He flipped in and he flipped too. These guys are a little out of shape, though. Look at that muscle.
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy. Watch out. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
One-handed, too.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, right in the mouth. That must hurt.
Oh my god.
Whoa. These girls with your little skirts on.
अखाड़े की बहुत इज्जत है हमारे यहाँ. बना नहीं सकते हो ना, तो बिगाड़ो भी.
Commando.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. Oh my god. Was that awesome or what, Jamie?
It was so awesome. Mm-hmm.
It was insane.
He so could kick those guys' butts on.
Yeah. That's why it looks so realistic. Mm-hmm. Because he's like such in shape, like he just worked out and came from his workout, basically. That's what it looks like, though.
Yeah, he's been working out for a long time to get all those muscles. You can see, like, the tendons, like,
and then the other guys are just pretending to, you know, work out.
There was only a couple of them at the beginning that they kind of show that look like they've been working out a little bit, but like 75-80% of those guys look like they go there and they just stand around and they pretend like they're working out, but they're not really. So funny. But so, like you said, like, so realistic.
Yeah.
Like, he really could
beat up those guys,
I think, any given day.
Yeah, we know this was like
very, you know,
stage fighting, basically.
Stage fighting, but it was awesome.
Yeah.
This was really cool. What was your favorite part, Jaden?
My favorite part is like when he like punched that guy into the
and it was like slow motion.
Yeah.
And it like spit blood in the camera.
Yeah.
One of my favorite parts that got me like neck tingling is basically when he like
flung
that disc, but when he got that like basically like a big stick and like pushed into the guy's throat, and I was like,
and one of those, the one with the ball that looked like from Bahubali.
Oh yeah, right? Definitely. Like
there's a couple of them.
His brother's.
Yeah, but his brother's one had the chain on it. This one
and
just
it retracted.
Was like, that one was fancy, but this one was working too.
This one was like realistic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
More like something would use.
More like
in
real life.
Weights. Yeah, because Daddy was talking about using that long stick one.
Yeah.
He would say there was like a bat, but it's a weight, so it's like 50 pounds, and you take it and you like go over your head and stuff with it.
Yeah.
But he was using it like it was pretty light and kicking some major butt in this. It was amazing, right?
Mm-hmm.
So this movie looks awesome.
Oh,
right?
All
those fighting scenes. I mean, then my other favorite part is when he's like being dragged on the floor.
Oh yeah.
Right? And he's like, his fingers are like dragging.
And the guy thinks he got him.
Yeah, he's like, I got him by the foot. And then somehow, with all his strength, he like gets up, spins, and kicks him like super hard. Like, I was like,
and kicks the other guy that comes next.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no matter which direction they came from, he definitely got them.
So one of the other funny parts was he was like, tell me your waist size and I'll give you skirts.
Yeah, and the guy's like, oh, you only ask a, you know, what is it, like a
chest size.
Your chest size, So
he's like this chubby guy.
Big chubby guy, yeah. Mm-hmm. What's your skirt size? But realistically, guys, that, the reason for the fight is very upsetting.
Yeah.
You know, like, that they're picking on these little schoolgirls. I mean, they looked like not much older than Anjali.
Mm-hmm.
And the girl was, you know, trying to
Post a video,
yeah. Like, she was trying to get somebody to help them because these big guys were teasing them and not being very nice to them. And their school just happens to be next to that workout place. And they go there to go to school, to be educated, not to get teased by these goons, right?
And it's not their fault they're wearing skirts. It's the actual school that's making them wear skirts. It's probably like here, like we have private schools that do that.
Where you have like a uniform.
Yeah.
But My problem with that a little bit is, like, that's not a typical dress in India, I don't think. Like, you guys can let us know, but I would think if you're going to bring a school that's an outside school and it's a private school and you want them to have uniforms, your uniform should reflect the culture that you're living in, that you're bringing the school to. Not just, like, you know, you want them, you know, it's a good school, that's great, but you shouldn't have them wearing short skirts and like, a certain thing if the culture there, that's not really acceptable as normal everyday wear. So that's kind of a little bit, you know, like, that's where they needed to bring up the fight too, was, you know, go to the school board and be like, these aren't really what we want our children to be wearing outside on the streets.
Yeah. No.
Like, this is not, you know, dress code. So, you know, that part of me kind of, but I'm glad he came to fight for them, because they needed somebody to fight for them. There was some guys there that I think they were afraid to speak up, but if nobody speaks up, these girls are getting picked on. There's nobody to help, you know. And you know, this is one of those things, like, I'm glad he came and kicked their butts. You know, Gandhi, we always teach peace, and Gandhi's message is always peace. And my husband always says, you know, Gandhi says, if you slap my one cheek, I'll turn and you can slap the other cheek. But in this case, I think you don't get the other cheek. You get punched in the face. When you are acting like that in front of young girls.
All the time.
You don't act like that around girls. Even older girls. But these girls look like, you know, 15, 16 maybe at most. And these guys look like they were too old. Way too old to be doing that. If you don't speak out, eventually somebody's going to come harass you, or your daughter, or your mother, or your sister.
Or your kid.
Or your little girl, when you get older. So think about it. When you treat women, make sure you're treating them like you want your sisters to be treated, like you want your mom to be treated, like you'd like your wife to be treated by others. Yes. So, And two, like, you know, Gandhi always says that message, but sometimes I do feel like in this case, they did need a butt kicking. When it comes to the terrorists, they do need a butt kicking and a wake up call and, you know, reevaluating all in one. Mm-hmm. So, but this movie, side note, this movie looks awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Right? Yeah. And let us know if you saw it. And don't forget to subscribe to our wonderful family.
And click that notification bell down below, because we'll look after you share some videos.
And we'll see you
tomorrow.
Bye.